Nifty 50 among 23,100. What trading should do with Tuesday?